Making me look all like yellow, orangey, but it's so nice to finally get a little bit of sunshine because all these damn gloomy days are pissing me off. Right now, I'm actually heading home because the first thing I had to do is I had to drop off my daughter at school. That's the first thing I had to do. Second thing, I had to take Lexi to get her last shots or her second to last shots because, she's definitely due for them. It was supposed to get them last week, but I missed the date, so I have to get them today. If you guys don't know, Lexi's my puppy. She's a Chorky, and yesterday was National Puppy Day, so that's pretty cool. Lastly, if I do have time, I'll possibly do something fun, whether it's either skateboarding or going to the range or something. I'm not sure yet. Guys, if you guys like that scenery look or in the morning shot type thing, that was so cool to me. I like to do that and like to film stuff like that. I want to definitely get more into it. If you guys enjoyed it, give me a like. That would be greatly appreciated. I would definitely know how many people are actually liking that stuff. Secondly, I don't think I mentioned this in my last video. I'm almost positive I didn't. We reached over like 100 subscribers, which that's such a blessing to me because starting off, I didn't even know how hard it would be to get any sort of people looking at my videos. And it's awesome. It's definitely cool to see that more people are liking it, liking the content enough to subscribe. Thanks guys, thanks, huge shout out to you guys. Definitely appreciate it. Like I said, I think we're at 109 right now, so that's cool. Let's keep it going. Let's go ahead and let's get to this video, man. I'm super excited for today. It's gonna be a really long day, but it's gonna be such a blessing day.
We're all, you know, similar.
Oh, baby, I love you.
All right, so first one checked off, boom, done. Now, now we're gonna take Lexi over to get her shots. Lexi, beep, beep, beep. Oh, she's so cute. Look at her. Look at Lexi. Look at. She's like, what am I looking for?